Welcome to Modular Classroom. Today we are going to see how to submit an assignment given by the teacher in the Google Classroom. So as you already know, there will be three tabs. Just click on your classwork to know the work assigned by the teacher to you. You can see a test has been given of asking two questions, and the due date for submitting that particular assignment test is of tomorrow 10 a.m. So within that you have to submit that assignment. So after preparing the answer material as in a PDF format, you just click on view assignment, and to the right corner you can see your work tab will be open. Here just click add or create. A pop-up menu opens where it asks for three options. One is Google Drive, one is link, and third one is file. Now I'm choosing file as I have kept my assignment in a PDF format. So I'm selecting from my device. I'm uploading it in the PDF form. You can also select from the recent tab or in my drive or on star message. My particular assignment file in the PDF format has been selected, and I'm now going to click upload button. The particular assignment has been uploading. Since the answer material has been handwritten and it is taken as a photo snap, it contains many images, so sizes of 1.37 MB. After uploading, that particular work is in assigning here. After that, I have to surely click this turn on button. Since after clicking and ensuring this turn on only, that particular assignment submitted by the student will be received by the teacher. So I am clicking turn on button. Turn in your work. The question is being asked saying one attachment will be submitted. Again, I'm clicking turn in button. Now, your work is being submitted. That is, turned in is being given as a message to the student. This helps the student submit an assignment in the Google Classroom. Thanks for watching.